Today's Naughty Two Moose Knucklehead of the Day. Oh boy. Once you go postal, I guess you don't go back. A man in Northern Ireland has been arrested for causing property damage to a home under construction. Now, this guy's a delivery driver who kept going to this house when construction workers were gone, and he would have intimate relations with the mail slot in the door.
Yeah, did you hate when that happens?
Apparently, he would also urinate through the slot as well. The homeowner kept noticing a puddle on the floor by their front door and confronted the construction workers about it. They ruled out a leak. Well, that's what it was. But after checking a security camera, they found the source of the puddles. But before we judge this guy, you know, you should really see how nice looking that door was. it was a good looking door.
Was it a wood grain?
Yeah, I don't know. This could have all been avoided if the guy knew the proper spelling for mail in the mail slot. That's all I have to say.
Jeez.